thank you for coming here just to be part of this. So you're helping me just to learn and to make sounds, just to help relax you. So today we're going to make some tapping sounds, just moving all around you. So I've got you seated up in this position, so you're nice and comfortable now. So just remember, if you want to, at any time, close your eyes, you're welcome. Just focus on the sounds moving around you. So we're going to create a few sounds. And let's just go through some of the objects with you. So one of these objects we've got is just a large glass jar. And we can make some sounds with this, but I tend to like to hold it in two hands. That way, I have quite good control over it. And I can also focus the sound in each ear. So I like to think, well, when you put a seashell to your ear, it's almost like you can hear that sound very slightly. That's it. And so that there is one of the objects that we can use just to make sounds moving around you. Okay. Alright, we'll go through some more of the objects. So something that I really enjoy using are these wooden blocks. And they have quite a nice sound. We can move them just around you. Just around you, in various little patterns. Each ear, from the top, down to the side, that's it, perfect. So they're the wooden blocks, and I really enjoy using these to make sounds. So we'll go through some more of the objects. I also have a wooden stick. And I use this on various different items. So this here is a plastic container with quite a nice lid. It makes a good sound. Then we can use this massage stick. So there's a couple of ways that we can make sounds with those objects. And something else that I have. Just a Samsung mobile phone and a plastic cover that makes quite a nice sound, and I kind of like. That's just Samsung mobile phone. And we also have some pieces of foam. And I'm just listening, trying to find. Sound from each object to see what works best. And I have this quite a dense foam. Just trying to find the best sound to come for it, so we might use that object a bit later. And also have another piece of foam here, and this piece of foam, something I've used before. And I know that it works quite well. Just move it. Your head at the end of the side and behind your ear. That's it. We also have a book in this here. It's a D&D book that I had handy. Sound that this one makes. Quite a hard cover. So we're going to begin. And also, almost forgot, we have someone new with us. This here, it's a beautiful piece of artwork that I recently have printed. Quite like this type of artwork. There's something quite captivating about the picture, the use of the colours, and also the background. Quite drawn. To this picture. So I hope you enjoy the picture. So we're going to begin this little session. We'll call it like a tapping sound therapy session, just to help you relax, go to sleep, or anything else that you might find beneficial from these sounds. So we're going to begin using these wooden blocks. I like to start from the top. And work down body. And so just think of all the muscles in your scalp and just let them relax. That's it. Trust. Relax. And think of the muscles in your neck, in the top of your shoulders, in your upper back. And just focus on letting those muscles just release any tension that they have. That's it. Perfect. Okay. I'm going to use these sounds to focus our attention just to help bring a state of calm and a sense of peace. Focus on the muscles in your face. Allow these sounds and these vibrations to let you just as I bring these sounds down your body, just breathe.